Assalamu alaikum. Walaikum assalam. Vimuch from UAE. I reverted to Islam last year in April. Is it necessary to change name in Islam? Second question. I was blessed with a baby boy last year, but I did not do akika. Is it mandatory? If yes, what shall I do to do akika from UAE? I need your advice on this. As far as the revert has, is it necessary to change the name? It is not compulsory for a non-Muslim when he accepts Islam to change the name, unless the name contains the element of shirk, an element of something which is an associate of Almighty God. Like if your name is Ram, and many people think Ram is Almighty God. So if such elements are there of shirk, then you should change your name. Otherwise, changing your name is not compulsory, but if you change it, it's preferable so that people know you accepted Islam. Give a name which has a good meaning, because meaning has a lot of impact on the human being itself, but changing is not fard. Regarding the second question, that is it mandatory to do akika, and you had a boy and you didn't do akika, and if you have to do it, should you do it now? You're living in UAE. There are differences of opinion as far as whether akika is mandatory or not. Some of the scholars say it is fard, but the majority say it is sunnat muqadda, and I agree that the right ruling is that doing akika is sunnat muqadda. It's a very important sunnah. This practice of akika, slaughtering a sheep in the name of the newborn, is a common practice even of Yawmul Jahiliya before Islam came to the Arab country. And there's a hadith in which a sahaba says that before, in the days of Jahiliya, we used to slaughter a sheep and smear the blood on the forehead of the child. But after we accepted Islam and came closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, now we slaughter a sheep and we clean the head of the newborn baby and we smear the head with saffron. And the Prophet, there are various hadith in which the Prophet recommended to do akika. And the Prophet said that if it's a boy, you have to slaughter two sheep of the same kind. And if it's a daughter, then only one sheep. And the reason that which I've discussed in another part. But doing akika, it is sunnah to do on the seventh day. But if you cannot do, and if you do late also, it is accepted. Do it as soon as possible. Again, it's not a fard. But if you do, it is preferable. Even if you want to do it now for your child, you can do it. Because it's a boy, you have to slaughter two sheep or two goats of a similar kind, because it's a boy. Hope that answers the question.